I'm not sure Henry can capitalize here.
Welcome back.
Guys, I don't get it.
This is a message, guys, not just to SmackDown, not just to Raw, but the WWE is in trouble.
Out of my face, because I'm all the business that you need to be worried about.
resurrected last week. The big red monster Kane. And it was a shocking and startling return here on Monday Night Raw.
I think, as you can see, Mark Henry, well, you can see him, Cole. I can see him up close. He's right here in front of us. He got out of Dodge.
John Cena remains in the ring, but the question is, who is Kane here for? Is it Henry, the man who put him into the Hall of Pain, or is it Cena?
Well, Kane looks like he's coming around this way.
I think it's pretty obvious now who Kane has turned his attention to. For what reasons, we don't know. But there is the big red monster.
Oh.
He's loading on Kane, and there goes Kane. And Kane lands on his feet. And look out! Cena up over the announce table.
That I needed to beat you at WrestleMania to once again become whole. To once again be the monster that I was always meant to be. And I did that. But Randy, it would be a shame if this were to end now. After all, I'm having so much fun. The kind of fun that the entire family can enjoy.
Oh God, that's Randy's father.
Cowboy
Bob Orton. Oh my Lord. I mean, Kane knows how to get in people's heads, but I mean, this is taking it a step too far.
Talking about personal. I mean, Bob was the
Orton. I don't know.
Come on, Dad.
Kane? Where's Kane?
I don't know.
Where's Kane? Oh, Dad. Dad.
I'm a sucker for family reunions.
I see the disapproving looks. I hear the weak little whispers, questioning me, wondering why I embrace hate. Not only are you deplorably predictable, you are in denial. Next to a spouse that you can't stand. Then you go to a job which you despise. And then you come home to children that you say you love. But deep down, you think to yourself that they're nothing but soft, spoiled little disappointments. You all live lives filled with pure hate. But you don't embrace it. Like John Cena. Yeah, Cena represents hope. He represents success. He represents all the things that you people aspire to achieve, but cannot. When you see John Cena, what you should be seeing are your own failures, your shortcomings, your unfulfilled dreams. You see, when you say Cena sucks, what you're really saying is that you suck. And you do. Because you refuse to embrace the hate which is bubbling up inside you like a festering cauldron. You think that cheering for an underdog makes you good and decent.
What kind of twisted mind could come up with a tirade like that?
CM Punk taking out Kane.
CM Punk. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell is he doing?
Daniel Bryan.
Hey. Put the chair down now. Come back to your seat.
He struck him. Oh. And now with a chair to the damaged midsection.
And,
oh. And Kane is wearing out the champion.
Look at the smile on the face of Daniel Bryan.
What a strategy by that boy, D-Bryan.
So Calgary.
Kane is incensed.
Bryan. Sam Punk injured ribs and all. He was damaged even before the steel chair shots from Kane. And now the big red monster continues the attack as Daniel Bryan, who set all this up, looks on.
I just said, is CM Punk going to make it to Over the Limit Sunday night?
And something there by Kane. Kane. Oh my God,
Don't hit the WWE Champion here.
Kane continuing to assault the champion. Daniel Bryan is loving it. And guys, whether you agree with it or you don't, there is no doubt that Daniel Bryan's strategy tonight was foolproof and definitely puts him in the driver's seat with a WWE title on the line Sunday.
Let me tell you, it was diabolical by that boy D. Bryan, but let me tell you something, it was good.
CM Punk is damaged goods.
And Over the Limit.
And Daniel Bryan has put himself in the driver's seat.
Take a turn.
Wait. I need to get a closer look. Watch this. What you doing?
Go ahead, blast him.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I think Punk was trying to do what happened Friday night, what Daniel Bryan did.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess turnabout is fair play.
Oh.
And Kane making Daniel Bryan pay for it.
That's worse than getting caught with your hand in the cookie jar.
And now Kane unloading on Daniel Bryan, and this matchup is going to be tossed out. And look at Kane just unloading on Bryan.
Oh, this must feel horrible. I can't believe
Watch
this.
It. Oh.
Easy. Where are you going, Cole?
Well, that was pretty unfair.
Unfair? Absolutely, I agree with you. What a miscarriage of justice. How despicable.
Well, you're the WWE champion. You're supposed to be a role model to people around here, and you're going to do stuff like that?
I am a role model. Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh.
I didn't lift one finger.
Uh-oh. Look out! Chokeslam!
Oh, man, that's gotta bruise your ribs.
You think?
Yeah, you know, that's gotta feel really lousy. Wait, it doesn't look like he's done. No, not like this.
Oh, I think Kane has realized that Daniel Bryan set him up Friday night.
I am not enjoying this at all.
And now there's another one for good measure.
Oh, my God.
He shouldn't have done that, should he?
The carnage.
Look at Cole's face. You can't stand this, can you, Cole? I mean, it's conduct unbecoming of a champion.
I hate to see anybody get chokeslammed twice in a row.
Hey, you better be careful because Big Johnny's still in charge around here.
Man. You know what? Somebody needs to check on him. Somebody needs to make sure he's okay. King, do you want to?
No, I'm kind of busy right here.
Busy.
Titus, sidewalk slam by the big red monster, Kane.
And Kane has just been destroying everything in his past since Bray Wyatt came along.
And Titus O'Neil could be the next victim right here. Kane staring at Darren Young without the prime time. Titus on the apron, and Kane with a choke slam. Did not allow Darren Young to distract him at all. Kane picks up the victory. So impressive as he heads into Ring of Fire Sunday.
We're here.
Keeper of the Lantern, flanked, of course, by Rowan and Harper.
We're going to see SummerSlam before SummerSlam.
I mean, I'm going to
Looks
say,
like
guys,
this fight this, starts tonight.
This is creepy. This is like eerie.
Where's my
intentions. You may have a ring of fire around it on SummerSlam, but you don't today. Follow the buzzards, as Bray Wyatt says.
Do you have any idea what exactly that means?
Nope.
Doesn't matter.
He claims
Bray Wyatt does.
The Illuminated Ones need no warning. They made their beds and now they rot in them.
Look at this. I mean, I don't get half of this.
Half of it?
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, look at
this. You get that much, King, you're the head of the rest of us.
Sits in a rocking chair outside the ring and just watches with that evil grin on his face as his family.
Hypnotic. And look at Rowan and Harper were.
Where's Kane?
Symbolic tonight, but Sunday, Bray Wyatt and Kane will be in the ring with a perimeter of fire surrounding the ring.
Kane playing some mind games, but you gotta wonder, will those mind games take him to a victory at SummerSlam in the ring of fire?
Yeah, that fire won't just come and go on Sunday. That fire is there to stay, and it's gonna be Kane versus Bray Wyatt with no interference.
Seen him, and we have seen him, and everything.
Oh, look out! Grief. He's Slater.
Stay down, kid.
Slater whipped across the table into the barricade, and now Kane turns the attention to Jinder Mahal. Kane is laying waste to 3MB. You gotta believe he sees the Rock family in the eyes of 3MB tonight. Kane, as hellacious as we ever.
The demon is a lie. But me, I'm much, much different, man. I am the man of 1,000 truths. I am Bray Wyatt, the eater of world. And I am forever. Kane, follow the buzzard.
When you pull the wings off of buzzards for fun, they're impossible to follow, Bray. I don't condemn your intentions, but I do see through your haze of cryptic words. You're here to maim, disfigure, and mutilate everyone who crosses your path. I like that. I do these same things too. But I don't do them to spread a message. I do them for my own personal amusement. And at SummerSlam, you'll find out why I am the devil's favorite demon. Because no one does the devil's work better than I do. And at SummerSlam, you'll see the reason why. Your family
won't be able to save you. No one is going to be able to save you from inside a ring of fire.
I don't quite know what Kane means by a ring of fire, but one can only guess. Did you just feel the heat from those flames?
And it's not a traditional wedding present, because we're certainly anything but traditional. But at Extreme Rules, you will be defending the WWE World Heavyweight Championship against the devil's favorite demon, Kane. Now, we all know that Kane in demon form is somewhat uncontrollable, unstoppable. And since Kane last week said he wanted to eviscerate you, Daniel, well, if I were you, I would make sure that I got my pretty little wife out of harm's way.
Stephanie McMahon, guys, you
Kane.
Last week.
Not now, Kane. Kane, now is not the right time or place. Kane.
Yeah, there's a wise move for him to get free out of there and himself.
guys, this is a sickening scene that's developed out here. The Demon Kane released, and just a savage assault.
Tombstone Daniel Bryan on the floor, and then the steel steps.
The guy, Stephanie's the one that unleashed the. You knew what she was. Tried to stabilize Daniel Bryan with that neck brace, put him on the backboard, and Kane is just
watch it again. Oh no!
Kane!
I think Daniel Bryan hasn't moved, guys. This is just a. Oh my God!
Oh, no.
Kane, somebody stop this guy! Somebody stop this guy!
Watch it!
Somebody stop this guy! He hears her. He's choosing not to listen. As Bryan can't move, Daniel Bryan hasn't moved. Come on! Oh my God! Come on, do something!
Stop him!
No, Kane.
Do something! Do something!
The hell's gonna do something.
No! Don't do this! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Get in here!
Guys, get in here and do something. The Demon Kane! The Demon Kane was in a stretcher match last week against Cena. And now Kane plays to Reigns. Del Rio and Sheamus going at it inside the ring. Del Rio!
What in the world is going on here?
Who is Kane after? Shot slam! Down goes Cena!
Well, Kane is certainly showing no favoritism!
Kane's demolishing everybody!
Everyone!
Shot slam to Cena now! There are bodies everywhere! Look at the carnage!
Ladies and gentlemen, the eighth participant in the championship ladder match, the Demon Kane!
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God.
The Demon Kane!
That's best for business.
Head to the championship ladder match comes Sunday. Back in the locker room area. Meanwhile, out here at ringside, Kane with John Cena. And John Cena, into the steel steps, and Cena still feeling the effects of the RKO from Orton. Man.
What is going through that evil mind of Kane right now?
Well, we know what Kane is capable of with those steel steps.
You're not kidding.
Kane with the steps on the skull of Cena. The referee's got to call for the bell as Kane continues to assault the new champion.
I don't think Kane cares. No, he doesn't. The But Triple H does. Look at Triple H inching closer to the action.
Finish it.
He's liking this.
Yeah, I don't see the CO doing anything to stop this, and this match is over.
Finish it, Kane.
Why would he? He's not a referee. No, he's the boss of the referees and everybody here.
This match is officially over. Kane. Kane calling for the tombstone pile driver to John Cena. Kane is just looking to destroy John Cena as our COO looks on. Tombstone pile driver. John Cena is out. You had to expect that was going to happen at some point. Ever since Corporate Kane was taken back with an injured ankle. This is one. Roadblock. Demon Kane is here. The Demon is here.
Time to find an alternate exit.
Well, Rollins, I guess, thinks, well, I might as well try to at least fight. And that wasn't a wise move. Not a good decision by the champ. Kane with a big boot. And the Demon setting his sights on the champion. Uh-oh, guys. Remember, SmackDown, Thursday night on SmackDown, Kane attacked the Dudleys. Tonight, the Dudleys with some payback with a 3D. That was because of what happened on SmackDown this past Thursday night. The Dudleys got some revenge.
I never thought I'd say this, but the Dudleys may have just saved Seth Rollins.
For now.
Oh, no. Is he really going
to? I think Seth sees the opportunity right here to finish off Kane.
Seth just can't leave well enough alone.
You really want to go to Hell in a Cell with Demon Kane? You got a chance right here to finish off Demon Kane. You better damn well do it. And Seth Rollins is taking advantage.
I am a champion of the world.
Byron, I think you were right.
Oh. Well, maybe Seth Rollins may get what he wants after all.
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Choke slam through a table.
Whip authority.
What an incredible moment. Arrived. Strowman, Harper, Rowan, the rest of the Wyatt family.
We're about to see a war.
And Bray Wyatt charging at Undertaker and Kane. And here comes Harper and Rowan. Now the black sheep, Strowman, to confront the Brothers of Destruction. And Harper and Rowan again. Double choke slam!
Harper, Rowan removed.
And Strowman knocks down both brothers.
Not quite.
You better keep him down.
And Strowman's in trouble. Undertaker and Kane sending Strowman up over the top rope. And now they turn their attention to Bray Wyatt. Oh my God, get out. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Undertaker and Kane stalking Strowman.
Strowman is sending him over the table into the barricade. Braun Strowman laid to waste by the Brothers of Destruction.
And now there is one task left at hand. And that is the patriarch of the Wyatt family. The eater of worlds. The man who started all this. Bray Wyatt's demise may be upon us. And Bray Wyatt planted. That for a second. Whoa. Oh, now off the top rope,
other
there's
than
a
the
superplex.
Fact that she is a great competitor and one of the best divas the WWE has.
Well, the winner of this match will take on the true number one contender. That's. Whoa.
I tell you, the demon is loose.
Where is he?
I don't know, but Daniel, don't need to try to stand your ground. You need to get free and get out of here.
Daniel Bryan's not going to let Kane get anywhere near his wife.
But where is Kane?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Guys, look at the ring. Look at the ring.
Oh, my God.
It's the demon. Free Bella doesn't stand out. Kane's got free. Now Bryan trying to fight off Kane. Get him away from his wife. Oh, my God. Kane's going to pull it out of that hole.
Look out. Daniel, help her.
He's trying. Bree, get out of there.
Run.
Get out of there, Bree. Bree's frozen with fear. Oh my God, he's good. Look.
What are you doing here? He's going to drag her back down into.
Oh, no. Drag her back down to that hole.
He's taking her to hell. No.
Get away! Get away!
Yeah, get out of there.
Thank goodness.
Please get them to the back to safety.
Get them out of the arena.
Help out here right now.
Where are you going, Kane?
Oh, hold on here, Big E.
Get back to that ring. Get back in your chair right now. Kane, hey, I'm talking to you. You listen to your champion when he's talking to you. Get back in that chair. Get back in that chair right now.
Oh, no.
Oh,
look out!
No.
Come from Rollins right into the timekeeper's area. Kane
one.
Watch out, guys. Watch out.
Able to scurry out of that chokeslam, and he's gone.
What the hell is he doing?
What do you mean? What's the next state over? Seth Rollins trying to make himself scarce here when Demon Kane showed up.
Well, look out, Kofi kicks
him. Oh, no!
The match is still going on. And
Don't let this happen.
They got him.
If the Dudleys pull that off on Saturday night, we'll see new tag team champs.
We ain't pals, and we definitely ain't friends.
Oh, no, Kofi Kingston.
Oh!
Now Big E. Oh, big kick to Xavier Woods, and
no way, look at this!
Double chokeslam!
Back!
Demon Kane chokeslamming everybody in sight! Yes!
Oh, no!
What's better than a chokeslam? Tombstone!
Oh, there it is! And just like that, the Demon Kane has annihilated everybody in the ring.
Wow.
And sent the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins, scurrying away.
Look out.